Having some margaritas today? We've got a solution. Margaritas in solution. It's a chemistry joke. Here comes the big bucket. The big bucket is going to allow you to be the hero of your next party or picnic or family get together. Whatever it is, with big bucket, you get to bring cocktails for everyone. Today, we are going to show you how to make the big bucket margarita, both frozen and on the rocks. We'll also do a Hemingway style daiquiri, a Ratnagiri margarita, also a Moscow mule, and something as simple as the mojito right here in the big bucket. Let's start by preparing our glasses. So many margarita drinkers love to have some salt on it, so we have that master of mixes, margarita salt. Look how we get to use the margarita salt. This is the master of mixes simple syrup. Just pouring it in the lid of the salt. And you can use any of our syrups. If you're doing a strawberry margarita, perhaps use the strawberry syrup as the rimmer. By tapping the outside of the rim to the salt, it allows the salt to stay on the outside of the rim and not fall inside the glass, where it'll change the flavor of the drinks. I may even go as far as to wipe the salt out of the inside of the glass. And here we go, we have two glasses ready. Boom! What happens when you get into a big bucket? Well, we peel this open, and inside we have a big bag full of margarita juice, lime juice, sugar. It's delicious. Cut across the corner, and we just pour this bag right inside the big bucket. I already rinsed my bucket out. Good stuff. Nice and simple. Now, the big bucket is designed to hold a 750 milliliter bottle of spirits, or up to a liter of spirit as well. Today I'm going to use, of course, just one bottle of tequila. You can use any kind of tequila you want, whether it's a white tequila or a reposado. You can also use vodka or rum, any kind of spirit you want that you know works well with lime. There we go. Back on top, wanna make sure that I keep this pour or this air spout open, because the pour spout will not work very well if this is closed solid. You need the airflow to come on through. Very good. Let's just get our first margarita on the rocks ready to go. I open the spout and pour. It's that simple. You can just keep this in the fridge for when you get home from work. Got yourself a quick, ready-made margarita. So the On the Rocks margarita is delicious. But let me show you the true magic of the Big Bucket margarita when we freeze it. The Big Bucket has been specifically designed so that you can freeze it. When we get it out of the freezer, we have to mix it up a little bit and break up the Big Bucket. But look at this great slush that comes out. Very different than a blended margarita, because all of the liquid has frozen together with tequila and the margarita juice and mix, lime juice. We often get calls. My big bucket margarita spout is not working. Well, that's odd. The question is, is your bucket frozen? Well, yeah, it's frozen. Well, that's why it's not pouring out of the spout. But there it is. There are two big bucket margaritas. One poured simply on the rocks, the other frozen and scooped into the glass. Super easy. That's why I like to call it the Hero Maker. The Floridita Bar in Havana is famous because of the bronze sculpture of Ernest Hemingway. It's said that Ernest Hemingway was tasting the daiquiris on the menu when he found one with grapefruit juice in it and said, "This is my favorite." So it's been named after him. This is our riff on the Hemingway daiquiri. We start off with our big bucket margarita mix. Again, for me, this is lime, so I can make all kinds of different cocktails with it. I rinsed my bucket out earlier. And we pour our 96 ounces of lime juice and cane sugar. This is a pre-measured 10 ounces of grapefruit juice and a pre-measured bottle of rum. It's that simple. Now I'm making daiquiris with a margarita mix. And this goes into the fridge overnight or the freezer. We'll be back in just a second. All right. And through movie magic, of course, I had this frozen overnight. Here we go. Boom, there is our frozen Hemingway daiquiri. Now, I just go in here and break up the ice cubes. Once we've got it all slushed up, we're ready to scoop. I have the salt out. Not traditional to put salt on a daiquiri. However, you could make this with tequila and grapefruit juice, and the salt would be great. There we go. Look at this. Love fresh fruit as a garnish. The Hemingway daiquiri. When we have great ingredients, we can add other great ingredients and create our own cocktails as a big bucket. So passion fruit, strawberry, both of those would be delicious in this big bucket. I'm going to reach for the mango today. All right, so we're gonna do mango. I have a spicy tequila today. It's an jalapeno flavored tequila. So we're going to make a hot ratnagiri margarita. But first, I have some spices and some of our margarita salt. Mixing these together bring a little extra heat to the cocktail. This cocktail has jalapeno and a spicy tequila. It's going to be a little bit of a spicy drink. Just doing a lick of salt, as we like to call it. Now let's make ourselves the ratnagiri margarita. Whoop, here it comes. With a bottle of tequila, spicy tequila, and just 10 ounces of margarita mix. Bloop, bloop, bloop. There we go. So that extra space where we could have put the entire 1 liter of tequila in, I'm making some space for the mango mix. So the spirit will mix in with all the sugars and make a great flavor. Couple of jalapenos on top of here. We'll mix those in with the spoon in a moment. And we just use the pour spout. Already, great looking cocktail. Just gonna push a couple of those down. So here we go, the ratnagiri margarita with spicy tequila, the master of mixes daiquiri margarita mango, and some fresh jalapenos, and there's a lick of salt and spice right on the edge. Looking great. Now we're making crafty cocktails with the Big Bucket Margarita. Here's cocktail number 4. It's another classic cocktail that we are going to make using the Big Bucket Margarita, and we'll just pour it into a pre-rinsed bucket. There it is, nice and simple. Now, instead of tequila, I'm just adding vodka. But that's just a 750 milliliter bottle of vodka. Again, wanna open up that air spout. It's that simple. I've got a big bucket of cocktails ready for all my friends. I'm gonna try to have a little bit of fun here with the limes. Just gonna press them inside the glass and come in with some crushed ice. All I did here was take some ice cubes, wrap them in a tea towel, and I hit them with a meat cleaver or anything else that's big and heavy, just to crush it up. And some ginger beer. You might like to float the ginger beer on top. Sometimes I like to put it on the bottom. That way the bubbles of the ginger beer will work their way up through the vodka and lime, making a very simple Moscow Mule. That's cocktail number 4. Cocktail number 5, we are going to make another classic cocktail using the Big Bucket Margarita, but this cocktail is not a margarita. Let me show you how easy this is. We will peel in and get our lime. This is all sweetened lime juice now. So we start off with a great lime mixture. Now reaching for rum. This again can be frozen. Today we're just going to pour it over top of the ice to show how simple it is. All right. And mint, our master of mixes, mint syrup, which is made with spearmint oil. I could measure 6 ounces here. However, this bottle is 12 ounces and I can just pour it right in. And I know I'm pretty close to the perfect amount of mint syrup. All right. I'm going to leave the spout open because I need it to give some air when I start using the pour spout. We can pour some mojitos right now. My fun mojito glass. Just a few pieces of mint as garnish. A few pieces of fresh lime. And there's some big pieces of ice. And now I'm just using the spout. Not filling it all the way up. Now when I top this off with soda water, it makes a beautiful, tasty mojito. Great with crushed ice, blocks of ice, ice cubes, you choose, whatever you have handy and ready. Now, there we go, look at that gorgeous display of mint. And I've got a great big paper straw right in there. The mojito using a Big Bucket Margarita. Who'd have thought? So there's 5 really fun, crafty recipes and classic recipes made with the Big Bucket Margarita. Be sure to check out the big label on the Big Bucket and join us at mixologypro.com for a number of other great Big Bucket recipes. Have fun.